after you've sat for the trance connection a number of times, you'll start to recognize that you'll have similar experiences, similar sensations. This is all very natural and something to be expected. There may well be feelings of separate personalities coming close. Those of you that are blessed with clairvoyance, you may have imagery in your minds, especially as you're coming out of the trance connection. These images could easily signify who it is who wishes to entrance you. We're now going to look at how we may know fully who wishes to come and why they wish to be there. Let us breathe. And as you are accustomed, imagine yourself to be surrounded by beautiful spirit beings. You may have already been aware of their presence. With our eyes closed, we focus upon the breath. Open your mind to all possibility, but feel the presence of the other world around you. See yourself as a spirit person, a vibrant light body, your spirit body, and call to the other world in your thoughts. Gather close, friends, for you are welcome here. Gather close, friends. I allow you to come and entrance me. Feeling as before that somebody comes and stands, placing their hands upon your shoulders. After a while, this feels to be so familiar. Allow them here to lean forward, merging their hands with yours, their arms with yours, and their chest. Feeling your spirit body and theirs merging, and feeling very comfortable in that embrace. And we say, friend, may we know you more. Breathe and surrender. And allow now just this embrace to become stronger and more dependable. Just breathe. Now we're at a point here where someone has chosen to be with you. We may refer to this person now as a guardian spirit, a guide. Let us help to know them through references. And also often they choose to show themselves through color, texture, wearing a spiritual robe. Be mindful of how you feel, and be mindful at this point that you are bathed in the color of their spiritual robe. What color comes to mind? How are you dressed in this embrace? Friends, show us. Open your mind now and allow spirit to feel your thoughts with their true intention. It will always be positive if it is from the other world. Allow those thoughts to build within you, and as inspiration flows, allow your mind to open and to feel their intent. Remember, they only come to bring a blessing to the world. Friends, reveal your purpose here. I wonder, maybe it would be for communication, to alleviate pain, to advise and console, to bring an energy that will flow through you with ease whenever they come. Open your thoughts. Guardian Spirit, allow us here to see you, with their presence becoming ever stronger. We ask them there to show us something of their experience that would help you to know who they were before we may know who they are. If they have walked upon the earth, friend, show us something positive of your life experience as we invoke our own clairvoyant imagery. And now we ask you to show us something of your spirit home, how you live and who you are in the higher world. Open your thoughts to receive their image as your minds merge. If they could bring you a gift from that other world, what would they bring you? Imagine here what it would be like for them to place an object of beauty that would help you in your need and want to know them better. What would they place here upon your lap? Help us, friends, to know you, to trust you, and to build a relationship here with you that will last a lifetime. Breathe, surrender, and receive. Let us become again more conscious of where you sit in this space. Send a thought of thanks for all that you have been given. And I hope that you now have a greater awareness of who it is, or who amongst many, has dedicated themselves to you and all the joy that they hope you'll bring to our physical world.